34-yard line. Ward, pass is caught. Running room for Ducros. Inside the 10, still on his feet. Touchdown, UIW. Then that followed by an open, was followed by an opening week. Deep pass, wide open, wide receiver Ward on the other end. Going to be a touchdown. We've got a flag down, though. First and 15, Ward has a wide open wide receiver. Jalen Campbell, six more for UIW. There's Ward looking. Has receiver, he's got him open. Touchdown, Roger McCuller for UIW.
Out the defense, and you notice Lamar with only three-man rush, so not much pressure. Going against the grain, wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, UIW. Lamar shows blitz, comes from the outside. Don't put any pressure on. Wide open and a great catch, or will it be an incomplete? That'll be for the replay to call, but coming down.
Don't look now, but UIW is threatening Lamar's defense. Touchdown.
And there's the touchdown right there. Wow.
You got good foundation there to attack them and bring them down.
Third and eight, big play for UIW. Pressure's on, but lots of room to ramble. And he's just going to take a seat.
Empty backfield. Empty set. Trips to the right with doubles on the side.
Going touchdown. Into the middle. Touchdown for UIW. Wide open in the end zone is Robert.
This game, trading blows with Southeastern Louisiana Lions. As we can see here, this first TD pass from Ward to the. The Cards wouldn't stop there, as they would go on to score three more touchdowns off of three more amazing passes from Cameron Ward, which would give the Cardinals their highest point total. Bang, 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 this fire's a weapon. Bang, 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 this fire's a weapon.
Two touchdown passes, number 15 and 16 of his freshman season. Slings it sidearm. Catch made. Chapin trying to break away. Giving some ground and spinning inside the 30-yard line. Great future ahead of him at UIW. Quick pass to the inside and running away, Hayden Jones. Wow. Jones won't go down. That's a touchdown. And UIW. Ward staring left. Firing to the end zone. Farrell, what a grab! And a great throw right over his shoulder. Cameron Ward has the empty set on second down. Plenty of time. Sees his man in the end zone, and it's Ducros for a touchdown.
They better work out, because those are the things that get you benched if you throw too many interceptions like that.
Pass is caught there. Farrell, running room down the right side, inside the 30, down near the 20-yard line. 26 lead for UIW, trying to add to their lead at home and go 4-1 on third down. Pressure on Cameron Ward. Gets it off somehow, and it is caught on the other end. Crosses the 30 to 35-yard line.
Makes here and gets up the field. That was a gutsy call there by Eric Morris. And now you go right back to him for a touchdown. Forget what I say, whether or not we go for it. What do I know? Pick up the first down.
Second down and 10. 1 minute mark.
He's got him.
Going downfield. Wide open. Touchdown. UIW, Darian Chafin on the other end for the Cardinals.
On the box, which will help them in the passing game.
First down and 10, Ward looking down the field, has a man. It's caught by Darian Chafin, and he's in the end zone for a touchdown. As Darian Chafin beat the defender, Ward put it right on him, and UIW's right back in it.
They tried to get outside the pocket. Someone was there to meet him. And again, another blitz, but this is what happens when you blitz. You get burned.
And a big play there as UIW connects. Cameron Ward finds Trevor Baggy, the graduate transfer from McNeese.
Down.
Third and 2 at the 9-yard line. Quick throw, complete, and that's going to be a touchdown for UIW as Taylor Grimes, The transfer from Illinois State, no stranger to the Missouri Valley Football Conference, he makes to go. Game on the line.
That's quarterback keeper. Got to be. He's throwing it.
Ward all alone. End zone. Touchdown. Trevor Bagey, the transfer graduate student from McNeese, is wide open in the end zone. Ward finds him his fourth touchdown pass of the game.
Especially from the 36, first down. Ward is going to heave it deep. Catch made. Out of bounds in the red zone. 16. Ward play action. Lobbing it up the middle. Caught. Touchdown. San Antonio won the spring. They have 64 today on 3rd and 10. Ward, plenty of time. Now flushed out of the pocket. Buying more time. Into the end zone. Touchdown. Ward on first down. Outside the pocket. Hammered as he throws deep and has a man wide open. First and goal coming up. Southeastern LeChick. To the end zone. Farrell the catch. Touchdown. Not an easy grab either. Blitz. Ward heaves it. Farrell. Touchdown.
Yard throw in the first quarter for UAW's only score. Ward's going to run straight ahead. Touchdown.
Here they come.
Ward scrambles. He needs nine. He's going to get there and more. Brought down just shy of the SFA 40. Third and one. Another throw for Ward. Caught. Grimes trying to get to the corner. Fourth and seven. Another blitz. Ward scrambles out of the pocket. Has room to run. A flag is down. Ward is going to slide. Ward will look to throw. To the end zone. Touchdown.
Blitz. Ward fires up the middle. Chafing the catch. A great grab brought down just past the 20 as he beats the nickelback Trey Smith. Ward fakes the pass to Chafin, rolling out to the end zone, touchdown! Taylor Grimes, his 15th touchdown grab of the season, and in just 1 year in a Cardinal uniform, that's the career mark at UIW. It's 47, but UIW won 55-52. From the 37, Ward throws on first down, has Farrell in a great one-handed grab! Robert Farrell! They'll go for it on fourth and seven. Blitz. Ward fires. Caught. Farrell dives. Touchdown. Eric Morris rolling the dice. 17 a game. First and 10. Cardinals from their own 48. Play action. Ward going deep. Looking for Chafin. Has him. Darian Chafin. Touchdown.
Path. Because the same plays are open that were open in the first half.
Down the sideline, Biggie's wide open. Now a foot race. Tristan McCollum chasing him. Biggie scores. It just took two plays. Second and four. Ward. Up the middle. Grimes the grab. Hammered down to the turf. He still hangs on at the 20.
Flat-footed, out to the perimeter, slicing inside and into the end zone. Renard Bell has the first touchdown of a new season for Washington State. Now Cameron Ward ready. Here comes the blitz. He steps into it and finds daylight. Tripped up inside the 10 with first and goal. With only Revere, the tight end, attached left. Third down, they need eights. Fake the toss to the outside. At the goal line, in space, Dejon Stribling for the lead.
Badgers on second down. Four-man rush again. Herbig got yanked back. Ward flips it out wide. He's got Watson. Off the spin, the former Badger is in. Touchdown. Ward up to the line. Third and two, it's a low snap. He's got to run for it, and he does have the first down. Play action for Ward. He pumps. He throws open in the corner of the end zone. Touchdown, Washington State. Donovan Ollie.
Well, that was two easy things. Their philosophy, both on offense and defense. Of course, the Rams have a few more injuries than the Cougs do, but these big plays like this is what really is going to make a difference for the Cougars offense.
On the slant, Robert Farrell, who came with Cam Ward from Incarnate Word to Washington State. Pressure coming, tries to escape. Devin Phillips flushes him out. On the move, Ward throws it back against the grain. And inside the 15, first down, Cougars.
The Rams defense is in sort of chaos. And they're hurrying up back on the ball.
Already third catch for Ollie. Hit as he throws, lobbing it for the end zone. Touchdown, Dejon Stribling, Washington State. Play action, Ward over the middle. Dejon Stribling, touchdown number two.
Now they're just getting pushed around by the Cougars offensive line. Same play. RPO option. Run pass option.
Too easy. Donovan Ollie, his second touchdown. Cougars have the ball at their own 31. And Ward on the play action. Fires on the slant. Robert Farrell racing into Colorado State territory. And he's having an impact in his first game in uniform.
Tweak. Freak the shotgun as we open. Oh, they're going to go with a little flea flicker to open. Looking long and wide open. And it's caught at the 49-yard line. Zone read and watch out for Ward.
That's easy.
Green grass to the touchdown.
With these seam routes. Nice. Got
third
him.
Third down. He's got his man. That's Stribling. Dejon Stribling.
He
touchdown. Did they say he stepped out?
Nice.
Slant. Caught. Stribling. Touchdown.
This offense all day. Watson's the setback. Ward.
Wow.
Look at that ability. Now
wow.
He just pushes
it. You gotta be kidding me.
He's caught by Watson.
Holy cow.
What a remarkable play on both ends.
Over. Ward trying to get it done on his own. Needs some help. Needs a lot
wow.
of help. There's Watson.
Oh my God.
Now does he have room? Nakia. He's got it. First down and then some.
USC is at Oregon State in Corvallis tonight. Ward is going to let it sail deep.
He caught it.
By Ollie. Oh, are they going to rule him down at the half-yard
wow.
line?
Playing Victor on the outside now, trying to take advantage of that speed as Xavier Carlton in the face of Cam Ward, who completes it into Cal territory. Ward has converted a couple of third and longs already. Third and 13. Over the middle, it's caught, another third and long completion. Cameron Ward to Leighton Smithson. And gets a first down in the first play of the third quarter. And now we'll take a deep shot down the field. And it's caught inside the 20. Looking to go up two scores. Ward fires over the middle. Caught, touchdown, Robert Farrell. Cameron Ward has all day to throw, then casually launches to midfield. Robert Farrell, first down into Cal territory. 32 yards on that catch and run by Dejon Stribling. And Ward launches for Renard Bell for the end zone. Touchdown, Washington State.
There's a goal motion here. Fake the handoff to him. Ward, deep drop. Just keeps dropping. Unloads one towards the end zone. Underthrown. Oh, it doesn't matter. Held in by Jalen Jenkins inside the five.
Andre Duller motions. Ward, the play action. Throws. Robert Farrell, the catch in Oregon State territory. Tripped up by Ketan Oladapo. First down, Wazoo.
Action with the audible.
Ward on the move. Open. Farrell, the catch. Robert Farrell cuts it back at the 10, first and goal.
The 30-yard line, second down and five for Washington State. Pressure coming, Ward gets rid of it. He's got a man, touchdown Washington State, Dejon Stribling.
A substitute of players, slowing down the tempo just a bit. Ward on the pump and go, sideline, and a catch made.
Zion Nunnally. Ward calls his own number. End zone touchdown.
About having Watson back in the lineup?
They're feeding him.
Ward to throw. And it's complete. Getting feet in before stepping out of bounds. Orion Peters from the 15. Ward, good protection. Now climbs the pocket. Will run. 10, 5. Ward lunges. Is he in? Touchdown, Washington State.
Doing it all right now. It's all working for him.
Pressure coming. Ward escapes David Bailey. Ward zigzagging through the Stanford front. Now will run for a first down. What an effort by Cam Ward. We've seen him do it time and time again this year. Under pressure. And it's Dejon's dribbling the catch and stepping out of bounds.
Confidence in Ward.
Don't jump.
Need about half a football to gain. Oh, and Ward bobbles the snap. Ward. Gonna have to be a magician here. Ward dancing around. Got some room. Finds Watson. Watson keeps it alive. And somehow, the Cougars turn water into wine.
Say, hey, we're running the rock to take pressure off of Cam Ward.
Second and 10. Ward keeps it himself. The deception as Ward waltzes into the end zone. And the Cougars now up by two scores.
The Cougs are 0 for 4 on third down so far tonight. Trying to convert. Ward in trouble again. Steps out of the pocket. He's running. He's got the touchdown. What a play by Cam Ward. Play action, Ward. Down the seam, has a man, it's caught. Donovan Olley. Across the 50 into Washington territory. They need the 24-yard line. Ward, under pressure, hit, escapes. Throws, caught. Farrell cuts to the end zone, touchdown. What a play by Cam Ward.
He's got a third down and 5. I think we're going to continue to see Washington bring the pressure.
Ward from a clean pocket goes deep. What a catch by Farrell. Robert Farrell climbing the ladder to haul that one.
Third and 3 for Ward. Keeper slips free. Ward easily gets the first down across the 50. Inside the 35-yard line on the design run, Cameron Ward gets the first down, a gain of 17. There may be conference opponents in the very near future. There's not the camaraderie between the coaching staff you'd usually see between the two.
Well, you want to see a football coach? Wow.
Wide open.
Wide open. Middle of the field.
That's Victor from Maui saying aloha to everyone in Fort Collins, Colorado, down to the 20-yard line. Ward pumps, Ward chased. Cam Ward steps up and delivers. Nice pocket awareness. Downfield caught by Andre Dollar.
Cameron Ward's gonna get some people's attention at this rate.
Rolling on first and 10, Ward to the end zone, caught, touchdown. The third passing touchdown of the night. This one goes to Josh Kelly.
Ward with a clean pocket, plenty of time. Throws it complete. And a first down to Watson with the catch. Play clock all the way down at 2. Ward over the top. Complete. First and goal to Kyle Williams.
Third and 3, a pivotal one here to regain a little rhythm. Ward is going to run and picked up the first down, brought down from behind, which ironically helped propel him forward a little bit. A little motion up front by that Wisconsin defense. Ward on the scramble. Little wizardry in the open field. Got a block and run out of bounds at the 24-yard line.
Get it. That's Victor's 19th grab of the year. Here's Ward on the snap with a rollout left. He's got the 5 and angles in. Touchdown! Washington State, a drive to start the game. They lead 6-0 over Northern Colorado just a few minutes in. Ward with a play fake. He wants to look downfield and fires that way. There's Kyle Williams at the 10, and he sprints in, touchdown, 30 57 yards. Ward hooks up with Williams, and the Cougs have opened it up a bit early with 6:08. First and 10, Cougs once again. All day for Ward. Dump off Victor inside the 10, sheds a tackle, touchdown. A 28-yard hookup. It's Lincoln Victor in the end zone.
It's a dart right there.
First and 10, snap. Ward pats it, slings it, leaping ball, 50-50. Josh Kelly wins it. Touchdown, Washington State. It's the fourth touchdown of the ball game. It's 28-0 pending the PAT early second quarter.
It's time. Back to pass.
Got him.
Going deep. Got him. Touchdown, Cougars. Kyle Williams. Was winding down. Ward goes to the outside. Unbelievable catch. Josh Kelly. You talk about threading the needle.
Chance from McCartan. First down.
Ward. He's got his man again. Kyle Williams streaking down the sideline inside the 30. Same look. Ward back to pass. Ward directing traffic. Ward. Looking end zone, touchdown! Josh Kelly is Ward had all day. Looking end zone, Kelly! A one-hand touchdown! Third touchdown of the game.
Ward felt it. Spins away. And now he's got a man open. Watson in the middle of the field. So there's Cam Ward making something happen, and Washington State has a first down.
This time only a three-man rush. So the protection is there. There's the shot. There's the completion. Lincoln Victor all the way down to the Oregon 35. And now he's in motion. Ward out of the pocket. Drops it in his stride to Kyle Williams. Gets a block. 25-yard line. Play action. Sidearm flip is on time. Cooper Mathers inside the 5-yard line. It'll be first and goal to UCLA and Arizona. Two timeouts. And, of course, the clock stopping on first downs. He's going to take a shot one-on-one down the sideline. That's a hookup. A completion. Kyle Williams gets a foot down as well. They've got three safeties dropping back off the line. But up the seam, there's a shot, and it's taken, and it's pulled in by Nunnally. Ward spins out of trouble. Into the end zone. Catch is made. Is a toe down? Yes, it is. A touchdown. Isaiah Hammer.
Coach the offense, you got to give the defense the credit, Brian Ward. You know, Arbuckle's not as familiar with Ward as he is with this offense.
What a grab right by Lincoln Victor sliding out of bounds.
Man, that was impressive.
Cam Ward, 127 yards passing so far tonight. Climbs the pocket. Now looks to run. Ward for the end zone. He's in. Touchdown, Washington State. 11 yards, and Cam Ward is second rushing score.
Josh Kelly motions. Ward after the play action. Under pressure. And Ward keeps the play alive somehow. Ward fires downfield, and it's caught. An amazing play for Washington State. Josh Kelly first and goal. How did Cam Ward do that?
With time. Back corner of the end zone. What a throw. Caught. Josh Kelly. Touchdown, Cougars.
Second down and 4.
Oh, nice block.
Look out. For the corner. It's caught. It's Hernandez. Looking for the corner. It's Williams. It's right there for the home run. Touchdown.
Or anyway.
More speed from Cam Ward. In rhythm. Down the middle. Kelly. Touchdown. A dagger from Cam Ward.
And rush for Washington. Oh, no, it's 5. Here they come. Cam Ward near side, and Williams
Martin's good. Oh, yes, he did. Somehow he got that into the end zone for a touchdown.